Howdy folks, this is James Grid here, and this is actually going to be a new series I'm going to be bringing back called Let's Take a Crack At. And what I'm going to be doing is actually going to be going through certain games that's from the past. And I'm actually going to go through and play like at least 30 minutes of them, but this is not going to be that kind of portion. This is going to be a complete walkthrough of a game from 2009 of Ghostbusters for the PS3. And as for the protagonist, is actually going to be a sort of a mute. So what I'll be doing is actually a redone, is actually going to be saying things out that no one else in the game could be able to hear me, but you will. So let's just go ahead and get into the game. So let's see, we got casual, experienced, professional. Let's go for experience on this one. Yes, I know it's gonna save my, I know it's gonna overdo my data, so let's get going.
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute. Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Franchise is available soon. Call for details.
Crap, broke the camera.
Russell, hey man.
You near the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new ghost exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait. I hear something. I'm gonna take a look.
Wanna hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff. He was into the occult. You know, supernatural. Weird dude.
That's a skeleton there, mate.
Well, why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
And here.
Strange in your neighborhood. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
There's something weird and I don't wanna do. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
Meanwhile, across town.
Is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul? What? No, we do not summon dead family members and catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
Hey, it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
Good to be here.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're going to burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
That sounds dangerous.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You remember what happened to the last kid.
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle.
Tingle? What tingle?
Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
What the hell was that?
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
Slimer's going psycho.
I know the answer, but I'm going to ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7. Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
Ah!
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy. Is it, Ray?
Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
No
okay
way.
Okay there, Venom. We already know that you're sarcastic. Five bunks. Interesting. I always wanted to do that.
Let's move.
Where's the drink?
Ghostbusters, what do you want? Let me get it.
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now.
So
get out.
Like a window.
I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention.
Thanks so much for
this.
Containment unit? That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid. Oops, you let one out?
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get
those
ghosts.
Will do, there, Egon.
He went into the sub-basement, and his escapee friend went with him. Come on, kid. We got a job for you. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him. Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time.
I know what you mean. Things has more kick than old Marlin did.
Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps: sap them, cap them, and trap them. The first step is blasting a ghost to sap its energy.
Come on, you little green sperm.
See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation
head
of ghost
back to your cage, or whatever it is.
Pack's moving into the red. Get at Bennett.
Damn, this thing overheats a lot. Article, mate. You should really look into it.
Damn, ooh, we lost got away. Slimer. There it
oh,
is.
Oh, there's the other guy.
Ugh, and I thought Slimer was disgusting.
Did he just blew chunks at me as a weapon? Fucking really into it.
Alright, you've got it good and winded. Next stage, cap them. You can project the capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto select the capture stream setting.
Don't hit me with that.
Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo. Fantastic, you got it! As soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, you pull the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot! Good work! Now dig in hard and hold on to it. If the ghost still has some serious fight in him,
Emma.
We did run a background check on you, right? Now we can move to stage three. Crap. You're gonna need some place to put that. See the beacon signal coming from the close trap?
That helps you find it when things get crazy. An attackable ghost spook.
Come on.
You do keep him in that trap zone.
Very nice, kiddo. You've got some real promise.
Oh, and I think I already know that.
To retrieve your trap.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. A very
nasty
customer.
Yeah, I got puked on me.
Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
You made one hell of a mess down here.
Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous
prototype hardware
that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. It's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one.
When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired
some
time ago.
Hell, even I've done that.
You should have taken
myself.
The extended service agreement.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Pick up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
I'll be up there in a second there, fellas.
This trip.
It's really a great time of year to visit the city.
Yeah, we're going to try to get into the World of Gozer exhibit at the museum.
Ain't that interesting?
We sold out for months, but Harv got tickets to his office.
That's lucky.
Right? Yeah. Then we're gonna see the Stay Puffed on Ice show.
Really?
Yeah, the kids have been all over us to see.
Hindenburg.
We're going to Hindenburg.
Really?
Isn't that the one that...
Yep, they just reopened it after the accident.
Well, they upgraded us to a corner suite. Something about that floor just gives me the creeps.
Yeah, it would definitely do that to me, too.
Hey, Ghostbusters.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, Miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
How's that with you and Dana?
Ace, get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you'd do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city, proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
World we live in today, you shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy. It's him!
Why did you shout out too quick?
Nice. Now we got another plaintiff. Oh, come on, Ray. I'm the one that gets a face full of slime every time the little green buddy escapes. He doesn't even know me well enough to hate me.
Sound like my dog at times.
What the? That looked painful. Are you okay?
Yeah, I was trying to go the other way and they got the door slammed into me. but I have worse.
Watch it!
Oh, back up, back up, back up!
Contact!
Wrong way.
Ah, yo!
Luckily, I only got hit by a coffee table.
Jeez!
We're burning daylight, Pilgrim. Can we get out of here?
Do you want to get hit?
That's what your proton stream is for.
Come on, you little fuck spawn.
You've got him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah, okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity.
Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal.
I think
the pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter.
Too far ahead in
this lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you're tracking. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you way to go!
Now this just turned interesting.
Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample.
Active what?
Getting warmer.
I like archives.
You're red hot.
Timer, where are you? Oh, there you are.
You're red hot. Careful. Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a...
Careful. Come on, you... Damn. Swung around the corner too quick. Drop my mic.
Take a scan, would you?
What's with the damn spider on the door? Why is it glowing purple? 1221. Oh, this is gonna be a lead up to later on.
Whoa, he's definitely been here.
Sounds like the grumps came through here.
An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies, which in turn you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual.
I feel like I don't need them. PKE meter. Probably some new equipment, maybe. But.
I don't feel good! Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go!
Oh, great. What a peek got into this
on,
time.
Shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet.
Here we go!
He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How many times has this happened? Twice now?
I was covering the elevators! That mutant Stromboli snuck up on me. God, funked the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
You never thought of that. Might have to come back here again pretty darn soon, didn't you think?
All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see. Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
I'm just raising my hand here.
Here it comes.
Don't blow your load too quick.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
You always
were at the bottom floor the whole time. Here we go again.
Never mind the onion head for now. The ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold stasis.
Come on.
Got the table thrown at me. That was a heavy one. Come on. Here we go. Come on. Come on.
It's not alone. Run a full scan.
Get in the trap. Suck him in there.
Cool your heels in now for a while.
Gotta get it. Where'd he go? Come on, let me get a scan of you.
Find some cover.
Got one, but need a better shot. There we go, got one. Now,
no crossing the street. Not me, bam!
Come on up. Like a table.
Aim high.
Wanted stranger calling.
That's good. Keep working.
All yours. Got a loop around him. Got a piece of that one. Check your aim.
Am I? Where?
On the right! Ow! That was ow there!
Come on, get in that little box with your buddy.
That convulsive PK shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
I wonder where that guy is.
More of them!
Oh, he just snuck up on us. No, don't throw the suitcase.
Running in a pack!
That thing flashed blue there for a second.
Get out of here!
We get it, Warner. This chaos is over.
Ow, there! Get out of here!
But there goes
not
Egon.
So fast.
Come on.
Watch out, would you? They've split up.
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he hasn't had his nap.
You think?
Hey now, is that honey glazed ham? And prime rib.
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
The schnutz, you say? Nobody slimes Pete Venkman twice and gets away with it.
Oh, really?
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
Isn't it? What is it? I'm gonna go quick. Change it up. Oh, there's more like a nose.
You bring your apron? We're gonna take a little shortcut through the kitchen. The Alhambra should be right through here. Hello, chef. Okay, champion. You lead for a while.
kitchen is haunted! Is that it? Look at the slime here.
I don't touch the slime. It's slimy and it's extremely dangerous.
Oh, really? I was about to put my face into it.
I'd be used to that stuff by now.
Who throws a table? Is anyone want bread? No? Alright then. Well, it's toasted now. Yeah.
It's nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have self-starting pilot systems.
Yeah, does it really go off when it looks like it's been lit by a stick of dynamite there, Pete Bankman? Oh, what are you? Ghost fishermen.
Okay,
and we got ghost fish. There. Now, things down.
This is why I ate out of the can. All right, check this out. To trap them, you've got to grab them, and to grab them, you use the other half of the proton wand, the capture stream.
Like this.
That's all there is to it. You just throw this.
You're weight limit for this thing, or you're...
We don't stick around.
Anything like that. What's on the other side of this kitchen, anyway? There's a turkey on the wall. Chicken. Hello. What do we got over here? Exit. And the stove that nearly blew me up.
You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah.
Oh, really? I could never get a guess. There's a little slime ball. Hey, stay away from that cake.
Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while? I'm gonna take backup. Blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your capture stream.
Are you trying to play a tune there, Slimer? I don't think the only thing that you're gonna know is being trapped. I'll lay off the drink. When do you turn Irish?
That's it, buddy. We've got the little monster breathing on.
Here.
No, try to hold him still.
You gotta
wear him down.
There you have the score. Just get worse.
When he's tired, he'll be able to put his sorry crater of a butt into the truck.
Come on, get in there. Get in there.
Gotcha. Yeah, perfect. See? That's a big wow. I don't teach that pitiful goop sack to slime, Pete Vengman. And by extension, you.
You're the one that got slime, not me.
Perhaps a place sitting disturbed.
I will not touch that cake.
Still pretty
if
much
they,
ready.
If they, when they
full
show
go
up
for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom, the bar mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
All you just gotta do is raise a couple
seems
of tables
to be
and
your problem.
Fix things up a little bit.
Thanks
just then
to me
just be good to
and
go.
My new exclusively assigned.
There's gonna be a little bit of delay.
Here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So. You're welcome.
And you might want to throw out that cake,
and,
too.
And to the Rodriguez, l'chaim from the Ghostbusters.
Oh, my lovely hotel.
Your hotel. Is that the only thing you can come up with? Your lovely hotel.
Unfortunately, this is all we're going to have time for this episode. This has been James Cribb, signing out. Until next time.